Plastic and paper bags will be banned in New Jersey. Single-use paper and plastic will be prohibited in all stores and food service businesses. Disposable food containers and cups made of polystyrene foam will also be a no-no. Governor Murphy signed the legislation that will take effect in May of 2022, so businesses and consumers will have 18 months to get ready for the change.